Ronda Rousey, congratulations and welcome back. You are the 2022 Royal Rumble winner and heading once again to WrestleMania. Quite a statement.
Yeah, it is. I mean, that's the statement I meant to make, and I don't know. That wasn't a question at all. That was a statement.
Well, what's your reaction to this moment?
I'm going to go back to my bus and love on my little baby, and that's really the only thing I care about right now. My priorities have changed.
Well, why now? Why tonight?
Why? Because it's the Royal Rumble, and I've always wanted to come out and win the Royal Rumble. What do you mean, why tonight? What other night would be better?
Well, what should we expect from you?
Well, there was quite a reaction tonight, and you can expect me not to fall for it this time. I'll see you guys on Monday.